judge scored the fight 30-27, and now winner by unanimous decision. Fighting out of the red corner,
first and foremost, that one was for Brian Tozer. Second of all, coming into this fight, I mean, I didn't know a lot about Darius, but I knew he was a striker. I knew he came to bang. The guy's long. He's got long, big kicks, just like me. He throws good hands. Really, I mean, I wanted to come in and submit him. I wanted to come in and do my best to finish the fight. I didn't get there, but I'll take a W. You're plain and simple. Darius is a phenomenal athlete. He's an excellent competitor. I feel like he put on a great show for you guys. Alright, this game is tough. It's not all booze and bitches. I mean, we get in here, we beat the hell out of each other on a daily fucking basis. And we really count you guys show support. We appreciate it.
That's the truth. I know it firsthand. So, what's next for you, bro?
And you know, it's a real lot in these interviews that you and I are having. We're gonna know each other really well. As far as what's next, I don't know. I mean, I think Paul's got me lined up for September, so we'll see what happens. Oh, I'm sorry, Danielle's got me lined up for September, so
you don't want to screw that one up.
Hey, you know, I'll take the screw up. I got the W tonight. That's all that matters.